community, developing countries to support growth, reduce poverty, and increase quality of life. And then the ICSID provides international facilities for investment disputes. Now, you're probably wondering if you're going to have to learn off all these different things. No, you don't have to learn off all these different things. They will ask it in a general essay type of format. And they can ask you, like, what are some of the facilitators, or describe some of the facilitators of globalization, or of globalization.
These corporations.